I'm a long gone wailing song on vinyl. I'm a back row sinner at a tent revival. But she believes in me like she believes her Bible, and loves me like Jesus does. I'm a left foot leaning on a souped up Chevy. I'm a good old boy drinking whiskey and rye on the levee. But she carries me when my sins make me heavy, and loves me like Jesus does. All the crazy in my dreams, both my broken wings, every single piece of everything I am. And she knows the man I ain't. She forgives me when I can't. The devil man, no, he don't stand a chance. 'Cause she loves me like Jesus does. I always thought she'd give up on me one day. Wash your hands of me, leave me staring down some runway. But I thank God each night and twice on Sunday. She loves me like Jesus does. All the crazy in my dreams, both my broken wings, every single piece of who I am. Yeah, she knows the man I ain't. She forgives me when I can't. And the devil man, no, he don't have a prayer. But she loves me like Jesus does.
This woman to this man. Welcome, everyone. On behalf of the bride and groom, I extend to you their warmest welcome. As family and friends of Lindsay and Zach, we gather here today to join in this celebration of marriage. As their guests, we are privileged to have the opportunity to share in the beauty of this event and in the joy of love that is evident in their coming together to join in marriage. The beauty of the love speaks without the use of words. It speaks to the sparkle in their eyes and the glow upon their faces. Let us join together now with the deepest honor and respect as we witness the promises and vows they now give one to another. Lindsay and Zach, it is indeed an honor to be officiating your wedding ceremony. As we join together, please know that all gathered here hold in our hearts every good wish for your future together. We wish you joy each morning as the sun begins to shine, joy in the afternoon as you fill your days with work and play, and joy in the evenings as you begin your dreaming together. May the gift of good fortune follow you now and forevermore. As Lindsay and Zach come together today, they do so with thought and reverence. They are grateful for their past, which brought them to this point in their lives, and they look forward with hope to what their future may bring. They realize that they have not come here alone, but rather with the support and love of their family and friends have guided them along the way. And so, with grateful hearts, we honor those who have been so important to them and ask for their continued support as Lindsay and Zach begin their married lives together. Ready? Okay. Zach, repeat after me. Lindsay, on this day, I take you to be my wife. I ask you only for your love. From this day forward. Through the good times and the bad. Happiness and sorrow. And in sickness and health. As long as we both shall live. Okay, Lindsay. Zach, on this day, I take you to be my husband. I ask of you only for your love. From this day forward, through the good times and the bad, happiness and sorrow, and in sickness and in health, as long as we both shall live. At this time, Lindsay and Zach will assemble the Unity Cross as a reminder of the covenant they are making today. The outer form of the Unity Cross represents the strength and leadership and protection of the man. It reminds husbands to love their wives totally and completely, given himself for her. The bride's piece of the Unity Cross represents the beauty and the many capabilities of the woman, designed with intricate, beautiful detail, and is placed inside the protection of the groom's cross, completing the sculpture and representing the two becoming one. To complete the sculpture, they are placing three pegs to hold it together. These pegs represent the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, showing God's place in this covenant. As symbols of this sacred rite of marriage, you have chosen to exchange rings. We ask for blessing upon these rings for you, Lindsay, and for Zach. The circular form of these rings symbolize the endless nature of your love for each other. A ring has no beginning and no end, always returning into itself again and again, like time and life. The empty space inside the ring symbolizes a gateway or door leading to your future, both known and unknown. Fill that space with love and trust by the wearing of your rings, always remembering why you came to here today and your faith in the act of the commitment you are now making. Okay. With this ring, I marry you. And pledge to uphold the vows and promises. Which it represents. Lindsay, with this ring, I marry you. And pledge to uphold the vows and promises. Which it represents. Lindsay and Zach, as you begin your married lives, I'd like to share some words of wisdom to guide you on your path in life together. Remember always the love you are expressing to each other here today. The happiest relationships maintain their strength through the practice of daily devotion to each other. Each day of your lives, remember to communicate your devotion to each other through kind and gentle words, kind and gentle actions, and loving deeds. Always remember the reasons you fell in love. When times grow hard, find refuge in your love for each other. Be each other's confidant, friend, and lover. Allow your relationship to stretch you to become all that you are meant for For love is not restrictive force. Rather, love nurtures, supports, and delights in the growth of the beloved. Well, this is the moment you have been waiting for. During the ceremony, you have shared your words of love and commitment to each other through your giving and receiving of your vows and promises. You have symbolized your commitment to each other through the exchanging of your wedding rings. All here present have witnessed and publicly your expression of love and devotion for each other. Because of these things, it is with great joy and honor that I now pronounce you to be husband and wife. You may now seal this covenant with a kiss.
You're gonna kiss me all night.
Pleasure to introduce Mr. and Mrs. Zachary Ryan Mullen.
You're about to miss your shot. Are you gonna kiss me or not? It was the best dang kiss that I ever had, except for that long one after that. And I knew if I wanted this thing to last, sooner or later I'd have to ask for your. I took a chance, bought a wedding band, and got down on one knee. And you smiled and said to me, are you gonna kiss me or not? Are we gonna do this or why? I think you know I love you a lot. I think we got a real good shot. Are you gonna kiss me or not? From the wedding cake to the honeymoon, and your mama cried when you walked down the aisle. When the preacher man said, say I do, I did, you did too. Then I lit that veil and saw your pretty smile, and I said, are you gonna kiss me or not?
Okay, there ain't no one more beautiful, angry.
she's down. The highs match the lows. Can't have one without the other. Not a lover, just the way God made her. Sunshine mixed with a little hurricane. And she destroys me in that t-shirt.
But I bet somebody's already told you that. Name your poison, name your passion. Cause a boy like me just couldn't help but ask.
Keep on talking to me, baby. I'm hanging on your every word. Keep those drinks a coming, maybe we'll forget what we deserve.
Anything more than one night. Complicated situations only get worse in the morning light. Hey, I'm just looking for a good time.
But in a long, hard week, doing this 9 to 5, you're just a girl to get that off my mind. You shouldn't worn that dress, you shouldn't dance like that. You got this little heart of mine in overdrive.
I sure love this conversation. The band is good, the music's loud. But would you get the wrong impression if I called us a cab right now?
Oh yeah.
How about, baby, we make a promise and I promise anything. Just looking for it. How about, baby, we make a promise and I promise anything more than one night. Complicated situations only get worse in the morning light. Hey, I'm just looking for a good time.
But in a long, hard week, doing this 9 to 5, you're just a girl to get that off my mind. You shouldn't worn that dress, you shouldn't dance like that. You got this little heart of mine in overdrive.
I sure love this conversation. The band is good, the music's loud. But would you get the wrong impression if I called us a cab right now?
Oh yeah.
Anything more than one night. Complicated situations only get worse in the morning light. Hey, I'm just looking for a good time.
Go ahead and lie to me and pull me close.
Tell me that you love me even if you don't.
Don't you ever even talk about forever, but you never say never in life.
How about, baby, we make a promise and I promise anything more than one night. Complicated situations only get worse in the morning light. Hey, I'm just looking for a good time. We'll be right back.
Hey, I'm just looking for a